These girls have been out here for 18 years raising over $150,000 for great charities in Atlanta. Where else? Just Atlanta? Or Atlanta. Not just Atlanta. You know, Atlanta proper. So you ready to bring them on? You have something to say? You kept looking at me like, you look like that girl Rachel who thought she was black. The white girl who thought she was black? The titties. That's what's giving it away. Or she looks like that character from The Rise of the Guardians, Jack Frost, with the hair. But anyway, well, let's welcome to the stage those three crazy girls that put this show on every year. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stage one last time, the East Point Possums!
Just stop for a minute and smile. Why is everybody so serious? Acting so damn mysterious. it's Grizz in the bottle, it's Nicki full throttle, it's oh. Swimming in the bottle, we winning in the lotto, we dipping in the pot of blue flow. So, shit is so good, it's dripping, I don't would get a ride in the engine that could go. Batman robbing it, bang, clacking it, Queen Nicki dominant, permanent. It's me, Chesley and Ari, if they tested it, they sorry. Riders up like a Harley, then pull off in this Ferrari. If we hanging, we banging, phone ringing, he slanging. It ain't karaoke night, but get the mic cause I'm singing. Hey, anybody come with
Stitch has put up with all of our high maintenance bull. Give it up for Stitch. Thank you so much. He was playing tunes for you earlier. We never gave a shout out to him, so I want to give a shout out.
Give it up for all the volunteers and made this happen.
Our Atlanta sisters of Perpetual Indulgence. They showed up at Electrics tonight, too.
Mark and Charlotte Kegel.
Yes.
Knocked it out of the park.
All of our fabulous drag performers. We're going to bring all of them that are still backstage up on stage right now. All of you, come on up.
But give it up for all these beautiful ladies and gentlemen that are still here. Come on, pirate. Oh, good Lord. But thank y'all so much. As executive director, this means so much to have so many people come out and support the Possums and Lost and Found. Start that conversation and let people know that we've got a problem here in Atlanta and we're going to do whatever it takes for however long it takes to make sure our kids are taken care of. Thank you.
Good night.
Thank you.
DragEmpire.com.